Welcome. And if I remember correctly, you are here for the relaxation session. This is Groupon. So, excellent. It looks like today your session will be absolutely free. Thank you for that. I have to remember to take that one down. So, anyways, you did say it was okay that we film your session, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wonderful. Well, typically during a relaxation session, I do a few unconventional things. So, is it okay if I touch you? It'll pretty much just be your face and your shoulder area. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, great. Okay, so since you seem a little bit tense today, we're going to start off our session. I will be blowing the whistle of tranquility, okay? That was nice. So now, if you follow me, we will start off with a hand massage, okay? Okay. Excellent. All right. Oh, wow. I can tell that you play a lot of PC games, is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. You have a lot of muscle tension here. You'll never pull off consistent headshots with these. I'm going to work to loosen this up. Okay. So, if you could please tell me, what's been stressing you out lately?
Work, wife, children, maintaining my crops in Stardew Valley. You know, there's just not enough time in a day in Stardew Valley.
Okay. I see. Yes, Stardew wife and kids is very stressful. Well, by the end of our session, you will be able to handle all of the daily stresses that you need to with a positive attitude. Tell me. How's this?
That's good.
Okay, good. All right, if you'll come back with me, then we will continue the rest of our session over here, okay? So, now I want you to just close your eyes and relax your body to the best of your ability, okay? And I'm going to start by applying pressure to your shoulders here. And if at any point you feel discomfort, just let me know, okay? Now, I want you to, let's see, are these your eyebrows in a relaxed state?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Okay, now, I want you to relax your forehead. Now, relax your temples. Now, we're going to relax the beard. Just like that. Good. Okay. Now, I'm going to do a little bit of a massage on your shoulders. I can sense a lot of stress in your shoulders. Okay. All right. Give me one moment. I'm going to grab a relaxation tool, okay? Going to use this to apply pressure into your high stress areas, okay? Okay. Do you do a lot of desk work throughout the day?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I can tell. So as I am massaging your shoulders, I am using downward strokes to pull the stress away from your brain. Okay. You have a lot of stressful thoughts. Things that you don't need to worry about. With every movement, imagine that we are removing negative thoughts. Okay, now I'm going to prepare your face for the jade comb, okay? Now, this will promote youthfulness and rejuvenation and a new awakening. I'm just gonna lightly apply pressure throughout your face, okay? Okay. Now I'm just gonna drag it in. Okay. And through there. Okay. And I'm just gonna do that. Feels much better, doesn't it? Okay. So now I'm going to take this comb. Just keep your eyes closed if that's what's comfortable for you. And I just want you to listen to the natural sounds of the stone. I want to comb through your beard. To relax your jaw area and your chin. And now I want you to relax your lips. Okay, so I'm gonna relax here. All right. Now I'm going to run the comb through your hair. And just imagine all of the thoughts in your mind that you can't get rid of. And they're being combed right out of your mind. Okay. Whatever it may be. Some of them are stuck and tangled, but I am going to comb them out. Okay. sometimes a lot of the distracting thoughts get stuck in the back of the mind. So I'm going to work them out. And this should help you. Now, I'm going to help you activate more happiness and joy in your life, okay? Okay. So, I'm noticing that you should be smiling more. These muscles are not very activated. So, I'm going to apply pressure and this will bring and attract happiness to your life, okay? I'm gonna apply pressure here. This one's not taking. Yeah. In this area, I need to be delicate. Just gonna do a look over my work. Alrighty. Now, if you don't mind, can you please tell me about about one of your favorite childhood memories?
One time when I was a kid, an ice cream truck broke down on the street out front of my house. The driver had to give away all the ice cream at a discounted price.
Okay, I have just the thing. I typically have a very good intuition before my clients come. I'm just going to end our session with by dropping a few drops of positive outlook in your hair. I saved this up from my childhood. It is organic. feel